Hi, let us see how to solve this question. What is the given question? An unbiased point is tossed 4 times. Find the mean and variance of the number of x obtained. Here the experiment is tossing a coin 4 times. That is the random experiment. Now let us assume that random variable. First we need to build a probability distribution. From the probability distribution, we have to calculate the mean. Means expected value of x means e of x and then variance of x. So let us build the probability distribution first. Let x be a random variable. Let me write the short form. X be a random variable. Getting the number of heads when the coin is tossed 4 times. Getting the number of heads when the coin is tossed 4 times. See, this is what random variable. Now what are the possible values to take for this x? Let us see. If you take random experiment, I am tossing a coin 4 times. If I get all the times 10, then the random variable x equals to 0. That is one case. It takes 0 value. And next, if I get only one hand and 3 times, then it takes 1. And in the next step, if I get 2 heads and 2 tails, then it takes 2. If I get 3 heads and 1 tail, then it takes the value 3. If I get all heads, then it takes the value 4. So we concluded the random variable x taking the values 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now we need to calculate the respective probabilities. Respective probabilities means P of x. P of x, let me write in the form of a table. Here, x 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we will calculate the P of x. Here the experiment is repeating n number of times. Same experiment. Here we are tossing the coin 4 number of times. So n equals to 4. I am repeating n equals to 4. Before that, I have to tell one most of the important concept. What is that important concept? Here, getting either head or tail. That means probability of getting success or the probability of getting failure. See, every time it is oscillating between two events, success or failure. When these events takes place, we can recall once Bernoulli. It leads to Bernoulli distribution. I mean probability of getting success, probability of getting failure. Here at the same time we are repeating the experiment n number of times. So it leads to binomial distribution. Here finally we can assure the distribution, the probability distribution P of x belongs to binomial. See, let me write binomial distribution. Everybody knows, I think, binomial distribution P of x equal to ncx into p power n minus x into q power x. What is p? Probability of getting success, means in our case getting head. What is q? Probability of getting failure, in our case getting tail. Here already fixed. How many times we repeated the experiment? 4 times. So what are the random variables? P of 0, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we have to calculate by using this formula. What is P? P equals to probability of getting head, means 1 by 2. What is Q? Probability of getting tail, means 1 by 2. In most of the cases, they give this example only. Probability of when coin is tossed 4 times, 5 times, 6 times, 10 times. They will repeat. They will change. They will change the value of n. Now, let me substitute all the values. P of x equals to n means 4. 4 c x. What is p? 1 by 2. Whole power 4 minus x. 4 minus x. What is q? Q power q. Okay. Q is 1 by 2. 1 by 2 whole power x. At last we are getting the function of x, means the probability in the random variable x. Now we will calculate the probabilities. First, let me calculate the probability of 0, 4c0, 1 by 2, 4 minus 0 into 1 by 2, whole power how much? 0, 1. See, 4c0 means 1. 4 factor means, yeah, you can write, you can calculate in your mind, 4 factor by 4 minus 0, 4 factor gets cancelled, 0 factor is 1, that is 1. At last, 1 by 2 power 4, this is 1, which is equals to 1 by 16. So, probability of 0 equal to how much? 1 by 16. Write down here, 1 by 16. Next, similarly, probability of 1. Probability of 1 is 4c1. See, every time we are getting 2 power 4 only. Okay, let me write one step. 1 by 2, 4 minus 1, 3. Here, 1 by 2, whole power n. 1 by 2, whole cube. 1 by 2, whole power n. Which is equal to how much? 1 by 2, whole power 4. Means every time 2 power 4 in the denominator we are getting. Not necessary to write every time. See, 4c1 means 4. 4 by 16. Here, the value is 4 by 16. And similarly, let me calculate other values also. What are the other values? P of 2, P of 3, P of 4. What is the value of P of 2? P of 2 equals to 4c2. Again, 1 by 2 whole square, 1 by 2 whole square. See, what is the value of 4c2? 4c2 means 4 factorial by 2 factorial into 2 factorial, 3 into 4 by 1 into 2. 2 gets cancelled, 2 times 6. See, 6 into 1 by 2 power 4, which is equal to 6 by 16. 6 by 16 is very common. Oh, let me write only 6 by 16. 6 by 16. And next, similarly, P of 3. Understood? P of 3 equals to 4c3, 1 by 2, 4 minus 3, 1 only, 1 by 2, whole cube. See, 4c3, NCR equal to NCR minus R. 4c3 equal to 4c1, that is 4. Here, 1 by 16, which is equal to 4 by 16. You can write as it is. Next, what is the P of 4? We will calculate P of 4 now. P of 4 means, P of 4 means 4C1, 4C4 means 1. Next, 1 by 2 whole power 0, 1 by 2 whole power 4. This is 1, 1 by 16. This is 1 by 16. See, still if you get doubt whether these values correct or not, you can cross check it. How can you cross check it? So, always calculate the total probability. If you get one, your probability values are correct. Otherwise, it is wrong. Again, go back and cross check it once. See, what is the total probability? 1 by 16. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 6, 6. 11. 11 plus 4, 15. 15 plus 1, 16. 16 by 16, 1. So, total probability is 1. Our values are correct. Now, we will calculate expected value and variance. What is the formula for expectation of x? Expectation of x means mean. In probability, already we learned in statistics, but in probability little bit variation is there. See, expectation of x equals to mean. Mean of random variable x. Mean equals to summation x into p of x. Previously, we took the value frequency. Instead of frequency, here we are taking p. See, which is equals to now substitute. Summation means we have to, first we have to multiply values, random variable x, corresponding properties and then all add. Let me write one step, 0 into 1 by 16 plus 1 into 4 by 16 plus 6, okay, 2 into 6 by 16 plus 3 into 4 by 16 plus 4 into 1 by 16. So, which is equal to, this is 0. This is 4 by 16 plus 2 into 6, 12 by 16. Next, 3 into 4 plus again 12 by 16. And next, 4 into 1 plus 4 by 16. See, which is equal to 4, take LCM as 16. Getting LCM as 16. 4 plus 12. How much 16? 16 plus 12. 28. 28 plus 4. 32. 32 by 16. How many times? Luckily we got 2. This is integer value. So therefore, expectation of x means mean of the random variable x equals to how much? 2. This is what we are getting. Let me write here, expectation of x equals to 2. Next, we need to calculate the variance. There are two ways are there to calculate the variance. First, let us see easiest way, so that we can save the time. What is the easiest way? See, let me write on the board, variance of x equals to, under one, 1 by n summation xi minus x bar whole square, that is one formula, and the formula. Variance of x equals to 1 by n into summation xi square into p of x. Here in statistics we are going to write 1 by n. Here summation xi square into p of x minus x bar whole square. This is what variance of x formula, which is equal to, let me write everything clearly, xi square, okay, directly square it and write here, xi square, 0 square into 1 by 16, 0, next 1 square into 4 by 16, plus 4 by 16 only, next, 2 square means how much, 4 into 6 by 16, right, 4 into 6, 24 by 16, next, 3 square, 9 into 4, 36 by 16, next 4 square, 16 by 16, let me write 16 by 16, minus, how much mean we got, 2 whole square, which is equal to, see 16 you can take as a LCM, how much we are getting, 4 plus, 24 plus, 36 plus 16 by 16 minus 4. See here 24, if you take 24 plus 4, 28 plus 36, you can write here 28 plus 36, okay, 64 plus 16, 74 plus 6, 80 by 16 minus 4. 18 means, so see, check it whether it is a multiple. Yeah, exactly. 5, 16 is how much? 18. See, 5 times will get cancelled. 5 minus 4, which is equals to 1. Oh. See, variance of x equals to 1. We got it. Thanks for watching.